Here's the Yellowstone entrance. We already got the pass for it. We paid for a Grand Teton National Park, which is good.
Well, we're in Yellowstone National Park now, and they just opened this place up today. And as you can see, why? It's not even that cold out. 50 degrees? Well, we're in Yellowstone National Park now. Down from this bridge. You know, it isn't too snow-filled. Stop here, and we're at Lewis Lake now. And my God, this is crazy here. The whole lake froze over. I would go a little bit further down, but, you know, I don't know. We parked over on the side of the road here because we caught something out of the corner of our eye. And, you know, all these cars are stopping here because they got three elks just sitting. Tells you what these animals all are, and personally I'd like to see that bull moose right there. That would be an awesome sight.
Hold over again here. This is a big lake. It's all frozen, as you can see. Got snow out there.
Geyser takes about 35 minutes to maybe in about an hour to erupt every so often, but one thing I just wanted to say was that if you went down over here and touched the ground, like really warm. So, no. This old baseball geyser. It took us about probably an hour for it to go off. But usually it ranges about 30 to, what would you say, an hour and a half. Check out the rest of the area. Thank you. 50 minutes to about 24 hours. We're gonna make our way out because it's getting dark. It is getting dark and I'm a little bit famished.
So
we're taking a bunch of pictures of it. You know, this is a once in a lifetime experience. Getting this to blow up right in front of us. That one was by far the best eruption. This one's pretty uncommon, I guess. They can still estimate the times, which they were a little bit later on this one for estimation, but that's okay. We're gonna head back to the truck now, and I think we're gonna get out of the park for today. You guys enjoyed the video today. And do subscribe if you like what you're watching, and like the video, that'd be great.